Hey yo! How's it going, my Tranquility family? My name is Totality, and welcome back to another Darksiders War Master Edition video. And in today's video, hopefully, we will finally complete the Black Throne after so many years of neglecting this area of the game and not completing it. Hopefully, we can finally do it and meet up with our long-lost nemesis known as Straga and do what we couldn't do a century ago. But if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button, smash it out of the park. And if you're new here, consider subscribing, especially if you liked anything that you're seeing, hearing, and everything else in between. Definitely consider subscribing with the bell notification on so you never miss any future videos. Ladies and gentlemen, if you watched the last video, you would know that this area and its puzzles are a little stressful and struggling at times. So hopefully we won't have to deal with as many puzzles in this episode, but you know, anything's possible here. Like I said last video, up to this point I'm completely blind on what to do, so you know, we're just gonna go and see where it takes us. But without further ado, let's get into another video, Darksiders War Mastered Edition. All right, and we have returned. Okay, what is this doing? Well, the good news is that I did do just a tad exploring, not too much. I didn't go too far in this, off camera, I should say. Now I just got to figure out how we get back here. Basically, all I did was I went up there somewhere, and then it brought me up to that platform somewhere up there that I had to go up. So you guys, this ain't like, you're not like missing nothing major, nothing. I just wanted to get this out of the way just so it wouldn't be as annoying, I should say. Did I just see a... that one. Okay, gotta keep that in mind. So not this one, but the next one is gonna be this one. Yep. Did I miss my jump? Yeah, I think I missed my jump. Right here. Ooh, abyssal armor piece. Heck yeah. That's actually great. So what, that's all, we just need one more? Now the question is... Oh, I see. So we gotta make a big jump there. I hope I made this portal large. I don't think I did. Barely made it.
Okay.
How do we do that? I think I've got an idea, actually. Hold that thought. I'm not sure yet. We're gonna find that out here in a minute. So, if I'm thinking about this right, if we use the chain to pull that sticky bomb thing there. No, because we need this portal. Wait. Do we? Can we still toss it though? Yeah, I think we can. We gotta aim more towards the middle, I think. I'm not sure. Emphasis on thing. And then, yup. Let's go. I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually surprised that worked out. I did not think that was going to work out the way that it did. I'm just saying. But I'm really glad that it did. Because I was afraid that it wasn't going to eliminate the portal on that beam that was moving. I thought it was going to eliminate the one that was by the crystal. And I'm glad it didn't. Otherwise, I would have kind of sucked a little bit, but we got it figured out. Beholder's key. Ooh, that's big. We did need that beholder's key. The question is though, where was that beholder's key? No, because we have to go. Yeah, because of that tool blade. That's right. Because we used the crossblade. I was about to make that more difficult than it wasn't. I was about to make that more tough than it actually needed to be. Now the question is, look at me figuring stuff out. Okay, maybe not that much. Right here. The fact he almost didn't grab that ledge, well, I mean, it made sense because I'm using the shadow fire. Take out your. Okay. I'm excited to complete this area. You know, this is the thing. Blackthorn isn't a bad area. Like, I like the design of it. I just hate the puzzles. Yeah, I forgot I had that move. Because I purchased all the moves for the scythe and the gauntlet, but I forgot that the gauntlet had a running attack. Oh, really? Zooming in. Whoa. Double dodge that. I was trying to double dodge that whole time, and I wish that you could, like, double dodge doing the same, like, dodge maneuver. Like, if I wanted to dodge forward two times, I wish I had that option to dodge forward two times. Is there, like, an artifact down here or something? There's an artifact here somewhere, but I don't know. I think it's down here somewhere. Is there like something I gotta fill up, like water or something? That's the exit. I'm assuming I'm gonna have to use that also. Oh, great. Died there. Alright, who wants it? Okay, I didn't mean you. almost got hit by that. I did not mean to do that. I didn't think he was gonna go for the slam. I knew this was gonna happen. Who's next? Who wants him? Wants him? Yeah, that's right. That's what I thought. Artifact Soldier. That's the last one. That's the last of the Artifact Soldiers. So that one that we've seen, that was a champion, right? That was a champion. Can we not get that one now? Okay. how do we get that champion then? That's what I'm wondering. Cause that, I think that's the final champion as well. That's really smart actually. I didn't even think about that. That's actually really ingenuitive. That's really cool actually. I didn't think it was gonna do that. That's actually really cool. Is there a purpose to go up here? I don't see none up here. There's a portal. Curiosity is quite intriguing. Is there like something on the side here or something? To where we're supposed to use that portal? Okay, we can't do nothing with that one. Maybe we're supposed to do something. Oh, wait. I think I figured it out. Go through that portal and it'll shoot us up on this ledge here. I think that's what I'm thinking. Yep. Sweet. I need to go back for that champion. I think we're gonna have to go back there because we're gonna have to direct the beam back to Azrael so he can become free. Speaking of beam, here we go. misses. I need you to not do that, please. I get it. I see what you want me to do here. Come towards this. He was a little too close, but that's okay. Okay, now get out of the way, because he is mad. Oh. I hate what he does there. Let's play whack-a-mole. I think we won. No, I'm confused now. What'd I do? Don't tell me I fucked it. I don't think I did. I think I can still go up here. Yes, okay. War has been through so much. Have you guys realized that? It's all leading to this moment right here. Finding Straga, figuring out how we can destroy the destroyer, and finally completing this game. Thank you. There we go. Now we're hitting something. Now we're making moves. Oh, this looks like a bunch of crap that I am not ready for. Oh wait, is it actually just a simple thing? I'm so glad that it was that simple. Like, I thought that was going to be something a lot more complex, but it thankfully was not. Why is it not creating my portal now? What the heck is going on? Create it with this portal now. Yes. I figured it out. Just took a little bit of time. This is where... The artifact is up there? How in the heck did you grab that? I'm thinking of this right, will this turn me up? But we need it to go up. This is gonna be a pain. This is gonna be a straight pain right where the sun just simply does not shine. I got a feeling. I see what we got here. I see it and I like it. Got it. That is the final artifact champion. And I believe... Yep, we've got all the artifacts. Yep. All the soldiers, all the champions, and the overlord. Oh, let me actually read the overlord thing for you, because I got the overlord off camera before I went to the Black Throne. So let's read that real quick. Artifact Overlord. This emblem bears the mark of a tyrannal general of the Legion armies. His name has long since been forgotten, but the husk of his formidable strength still lingers within this totem. Is that what it says? Tyrant call? I don't know. I'm a little bit brain dead if you can't tell. What does this portal do? I'm not quite sure what this portal does. It doesn't do anything. Ooh, I thought I was gonna fall there. Okay, so we have to use the Chronosphere. Activate all three of the twin blades. Oh wait, no, it would be this one, wouldn't it? Chronosphere, twin blade, all three of them, bada bing, bada boom. no, what did I do? Which one is it gonna hit? Ooh, we don't want that. No, we do not want that at all. Okay. Yep, okay. I have to hit the first one. I have to hit the... Yep. I thought I barely made that one. I am not gonna lie. Had to be quick there. That's why I was doing the dodge, because it gives you those speed boosts. Because, you know, War's an athlete, you know, that's for sure. But when it comes to running, he could, you know, he could improve on it a little bit. Not gonna lie, I did not think that was gonna work, but I'm glad it did. Alright. gentlemen, it's all come down to this moment right here. Straga, you've eluded me for over a century, but now I will have my revenge. Something with that eyeball.
You're stronger than Straga remembered. But here, you face Straga with no hope of victory or escape. Straga is the mightiest of the Destroyer's chosen.
And the last. Your master chose poorly.
Straga will enjoy killing you again.
This time, I'll make sure to hurt your other eyeball.
Straga will kill you again.
Oh, ow. Oh, ow. I knew I had to do something with that.
How long will you run from Straga?
Long enough. I knew I had to do something with that because I had a feeling that that was going to be like a sweep attack.
Strahd that will punish you for that!
Come on, Straga. Is this the best you got? Give me that eyeball. I want it, and I'm gonna have it.
As I said, Straga and the tower are one. Now let's see how useful I can be.
He came to me after his death. Abaddon. Alive. And I wanted so much to believe. I was such a fool.
Azrael, you saw Abaddon after he fell.
Saw him? I brought him here to Eden.
What treachery is this, Azrael? Eden doesn't exist. Not anymore.
Ignorant sprite. I bore witness as the first ones were cast out and the garden fell to ruin. I could not let heaven's first gift and greatest weapon simply rot, or worse, fall to darkness. I hid it away.
The Tree of Knowledge. Then Abaddon has been to the tree.
You must draw upon its gifts now. If some way exists to stop the destroyer, the tree will show it to you. I never dared use it myself. Perhaps if I had, things would have been different.
And Abaddon, what of his gift?
That was not for me to know. Each who comes before the tree receives a different gift. Some receive nothing. Others are driven mad by visions, or simply destroyed. No, I cannot say for certain. Come.
Ooh, we got a lifestone from defeating Straga. I will say this, okay, that was a really cool execution, kill, whatever you want to call it. He made a portal inside of his face, then made another portal, and then teleported inside of his face and just started slashing him. That was brutal, but also really freaking cool. I enjoyed that one.
There's no way across.
There is. For those who are worthy.
Or those who can fly.
Horsemen, you have fought against the darkness so long that it has marked you. Creatures of the light will sense it, as I have. In this place, you are worse than a demon. Conquer the shadow, then you may pass. Are you ready to face yourself in the light? Not all are prepared for what they see.
The Mask of Shadows.
Yes. You will see into the Shadow Realm for as long as you wear the mask. Fight well.
I gotta fight my own shadow? I mean, if it's anything like how I am now, it's gonna kick my own ass. I'm not prepared for that, but we're gonna try. The Mask of Shadows. This artifact bestows war with the Shadow Sight, revealing what is hidden. Toggle RT, which switches between War's Normal and Shadow Sight. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think we're going to end it off right here. We conquered the Black Throne. We defeated Straga. We did what we couldn't do a century ago. And now we're just one step closer to finding out how we can defeat the Destroyer and rid the whole world of his evilness, I suppose. But if you guys enjoyed this video and you want to see more like it, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you're new with the bell notification on so you never miss any future videos. I'm having fun with this. I'm really, really enjoying this. I don't know if I can or not, but I'm going to try. I want to go back to the Black Throne because I believe that I'm missing an enhancement there. I could be wrong, but I believe I'm missing an enhancement there that I did not collect. That I need to collect. I'm probably not going to use it. I know it's a legendary enhancement. I'm probably never going to use it, but I would like to have it just to have it. So probably after next episode, we'll probably see if I can go back to the throne and figure that out off camera. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, like it, subscribe if you're new. Comment down below what you thought about this video. I really, really enjoyed that fight with Straga. I loved the utilization of the portals and all that. I thought that was really cool. And yeah, you know, just thank you all so much for watching this video. I greatly appreciate you taking time out of your day to watch it. It means a lot to me. And with that, we will see you all in the next Darksiders video. This is Totality, signing out. Peace!